Good morning, everyone. Welcome on into North Dakota Today. Right now, we're getting scientific. Fargo Parks and the Concordia Science Academy are collaborating once again for all of our young science enthusiasts to join in on the fun at Roe Farm. It's happening this Saturday, tomorrow. It's a thrilling adventure into the world of physical science. Event supervisor Pace Meyer is here to give us an overview, do some mad scientist demonstrations, and tell us everything we need to know. Good morning.
Good morning. How are we?
I'm great. I can't wait to learn.
Absolutely.
This is probably the learning level I'm at. I'm assuming it's designed for the youth, but this is where I fit in.
Yeah, absolutely. And I'm not the scientist who will be there tomorrow. That's Dr. Graham. He's a great scientist, so my level as well.
Perfect. Well, we're in this together. Okay, so first of all, tell us about the event.
Yeah, correct. So it's tomorrow, like you said, Saturday, October 28th.
Sure.
It's from 11 to 2 p.m. at Roe Farm, just off 25th Street there. So very cool. And ages 7 to 12. It's a free event, and we've gotten some questions. Do I have to be there at 11? Things like that. Mm-hmm. But you can come anytime between 11 and 2.
Okay, and I like the branding for everything.
Yeah,
we're into the lab.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was very cute.
Yeah.
So I see we have a pamphlet of information.
Correct.
And some experiments that we get to do, and kind of walk us through what families and kiddos can expect when they show up.
Yeah, for sure. So when you show up, you'll get your nice booklet here you have, and your scientific booklet. And we have a bunch of experiments. You know, we're learning about physics and physical science here this year. So we're going to learn, you know, how far things from the sun. You know, how heavy are things on the different planets? Why Pluto's not a planet, right? So I learned that while planning this event, so that's super cool.
got kicked out.
Yeah, absolutely. So astronomy and things like that, static electricity, you know, in the winter when you touch the doorknob and boom, get a little shock, you know.
Oh, yeah.
If you're brave enough, you can stand up and, you know, your hair will stand up and you can touch the Van de diagraph, excuse me. So, yeah, very cool there. So all about physics and physical science and things like that and energy, and that's what we're going to show today.
Okay, great. Yes. So our little booklet here kind of gives us the step-by-step instructions?
Yep, that is correct. So when you get your booklet, we have about 6 to 8 stations, experiments you can go to, and every page has an experiment and a page. So you get your booklet, you go to each one, and then you just go on your way. You know, you're a scientist for the day from 11 to 2, and then you write in your booklet the answers that we have. We have some answers and things like that. So today, we have something that's called What Makes It Bounce, right? We're going to learn about potential and kinetic energy. So the potential energy.
Hold on, let's make sure we're back on camera.
Oh, there
we're
we
scrolling go. Through photos of the event. We love that.
Yes,
we love the added visuals of what to expect.
Absolutely.
Okay,
there we go. So
things are about to get crazy.
Yeah, we have a popper topper here. And this one's called, you know, What Makes It Bounce, right? So you have the potential energy that's here, which is kind of the stored energy, right? But when I drop this, you'll notice the ball goes down, and there's your kinetic energy when it goes down.
Okay.
So what we have in the booklet is when you go to this station, you can write, now here's the fun part. Here we go. So we got to get the popper topper ready to roll. Here we go. So we set it down like this, and we'll see if this works. Hopefully it does. we'll see how good our hands are, right? Boom. Okay, it did not work. The idea.
So, can you help us?
Yeah, there's the ball. The idea is you put the ball here and you'll drop this, and the potential energy is up here, right? It's the stored energy.
Sure.
And when you drop down, maybe we can roll it again.
Thank you. Appreciate you.
There we go. All right, take two. How
so
about that?
So, it wasn't supposed to come apart.
No,
that's
no.
Okay. That's okay.
It is supposed to bounce. So, we'll see. It might not work on this, but we'll see. We'll see. Yeah, a little bit,
maybe
okay?
Maybe we should try it on the ground.
Yeah, maybe we can try it on the ground. How about that? Okay, there we go.
I don't know. We have that camera, maybe.
We'll give it one more try here and see what we can get. All right, this might work a little better.
Oh.
All right, here we
go. Wait, hold on, hold on.
Oh, where
can
we
see the ground?
Where are we at?
We're all in this together, everybody.
Okay, here we are.
Yeah.
All right,
Thank
here
you,
we
Nate.
Go. Okay, so you have your potential energy here.
Okay.
Here we go. We're going to drop it. And, you know, the event's tomorrow. Come tomorrow, it'll be much, much better, right? So there you go. But again,
cut us some slack. We're the grown adults. Of course, we're going to screw it all up. Your 7-year-old is going to nail this.
Absolutely. Dr. Graham and your 7-year-old will do great work.
Yeah.
So again, the whole energy thing, the stored energy gets dropped down, and then we'll have on the wall how far the ping pong ball goes, which you didn't see here, but tomorrow you will. It'll be much better. So I'm not the scientist. That's Dr. Graham. And, we're learning.
It's okay. And you know what? It's about having fun.
Absolutely.
Bring the whole family out. Bring the young kiddos out. You know, it's a cold weekend.
Yes,
you might want to be looking for something to do indoors.
Absolutely.
You never know.
Yeah.
This could appeal to the masses.
Oh,
don't
for
you worry.
Sure. Yeah. And who doesn't want to learn on a Saturday? You know?
Okay. So remind us of the event details again.
Yeah.
It is free, right?
Correct. It is free. Ages 7 to 12. And like I mentioned, it is 11 to 2, but you don't have to be here at 11. You can come at 1 and you can finish all your experiments. So you walk around, and it is close to Halloween. So we do have some treats for the kids, so that'll, you know, pull everybody out into the cold, hopefully a little bit. So yeah, it should be good. But Row Farm tomorrow, 11 to 2. It's going to be a great day.
I love that. Thank you so much for coming
on. For sure. Thanks for having me.
And you know what? We were in it together, buddy.
Absolutely. We were.
They expect it from me. So.
Yes. Yeah, absolutely. There we go. I'm not the real scientist. We'll be there tomorrow.
Sure. I love that. All right. Stick around, everybody. We have plenty more coming up right here on North Dakota Today, including some fun and festive Halloween dances hosted by the Sons of Norway. That's up next.